test chamber number 12. I'm Peter. I think Mike told you about me, right?
Yes, indeed.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Peter. Mike, do you know why we're stuck here?
What do you mean?
I mean every single employee of this complex is having fun this bring your daughter to work day, except us.
We're here because they need us for employees to keep the experiments running.
Why is it?
I suppose it has something to do with the fact that we don't have any daughters, don't you think?
Well, I suppose.
Thank you.